continue to follow the breaking news this morning that celebrity chef Anthony Bourdain has died. CNN confirms the 61-year-old took his own life. Bourdain was in France working on an upcoming episode of his award-winning CNN series, Parts Unknown. CNN also says it was his close friend who found him unresponsive in his hotel room this morning. CNN says that their thoughts and prayers are with Bourdain's daughter and family.
Just a sad, sad thing to report for you this morning.